Welcome to Carton Maker 4, the ultimate die maker software. If you're in the packaging industry, you know how important it is to have the right tools for the job. With Carton Maker 4, you can create custom die designs in a matter of minutes. You have access to a vast library of pre-designed templates, offering you more than 60 options to choose from. Once you have selected the template that suits your needs, all you need to do is enter the minimum required dimensions, and let the Carton Maker engine take care of the rest for you. This feature ensures that you can create your desired carton design quickly and efficiently without any hassle or time-consuming calculations. But Carton Maker 4 is not just a simple design software. It comes packed with advanced tools that are incredibly helpful for die makers. Firstly, we have the Multi-Ups tool. This tool makes it easy to repeat a job to multiple designs with interlock support. With Carton Maker 4, you can easily create interlocking designs and repeat them as many times as you need. We have the Notching tool. This tool allows you to add notches to your pre-drawn designs, which is essential when sending the job to a laser cutting machine. The notches ensure that the box doesn't fall apart during the cutting process. The Sheet Settings feature enables you to add borders to your job, giving you the flexibility to create a simple box or BOB's carton layout. This feature provides you with greater control over the appearance of your carton design, allowing you to customize it according to your preferences. Next, we have the Curve Smoothing tool. When you need to give a job to an auto-bending machine, the curves in AutoCAD/CorelDraw are not always shown in the machine software. Just select the DXF file and click Process, and the tool will take care of the rest. With Carton Maker 4, you can easily convert your drawing to make it compatible with the auto-bending machine. The Length Measure tool is another handy feature that allows you to find the total cutting/creasing blade length in a job. Simply open the drawing in Carton Maker 4, select the items in AutoCAD/CorelDraw, and click Calculate. The tool will give you the total length of blades needed for the job. The Box Fitting tool is a valuable feature that allows you to effectively arrange multiple designs of varying sizes into a single ply. This feature is particularly useful if you need to cut multiple jobs simultaneously. With the Box Fitting tool, you can efficiently optimize your materials and reduce wastage, ensuring that you make the most of your resources. In conclusion, Carton Maker 4 is an all-in-one solution for die makers. Try it out for yourself and see how it can streamline your workflow.